Today I'm going to show you how to use the OPT3101 evaluation module, also known as the OPT3101EVM. If you're not familiar with the OPT3101, it's a high-speed, high-resolution analog front-end used for time-of-flight-based proximity sensing and range-finding. OPT3101 integrates the complete signal processing pipeline that includes the analog-to-digital converter, timing sequencer, and digital processing engine to make a complete time-of-flight-based proximity sensing system. OPT3101 can be used for obstacle detection and avoidance, proximity sensing with object localization, and precise long-range distance measurement. The OPT3101 EVM ships with the evaluation board and USB power cable. The board includes an MSP430 microprocessor for control and data capture. It also includes an infrared LED and photodiode so you can start using the board to evaluate the OPT3101's distance sensing capabilities almost immediately. We've also included headers on the board to enable you to access critical signals to debug the EVM and evaluate OPT3101 with more flexibility. Now let's see the OPT3101 EVM in action. Here, you'll see the GUI software, which we call TI Latte, on my Windows 10 PC. If you don't already have the software, you'll need to download it at ti.com/OPT3101EVM. Simply click Tools and Software, and then Software. Once you install and launch TI Latte, you'll see the OPT3101 EVM GUI. TI Latte enables you to interface with the OPT3101 EVM using Python scripts for testing and evaluation. To turn on the evaluation module, simply connect it to your PC via the included USB cord. From here, you'll click Start to begin capturing data. You'll see the plot update to show the distance measured from the target. Within the stat table, the EVM can measure phase, amplitude, ambient light, and temperature, all of which are calculated internally by the OPT3101 and transmitted to the MSP430 via I2C. The data is then sent to the PC over the DataCom port. The distance is computed in the PC by Latte, or it can be done on any host with the OPT3101 SDK. Transmitted data is displayed on the left-hand side of the GUI in real time. Here, I have a digital caliper to show an accurate distance measurement. You can see the comparison between the caliper reading and the reading sensed by OPT3101 EVM. The OPT3101 EVM user guide provides additional information about the evaluation module and its GUI, as well as troubleshooting help. The guide includes schematics, layout, bill of materials, and more. It also provides tips for using the GUI. For more information on the OPT3101 and its versatile capabilities, along with system design guide tools and documents that enable rapid prototyping, visit ti.com/OPT3101. To learn more about the OPT3101 EVM or to purchase the evaluation module, visit ti.com/OPT3101EVM. Last but not least, if you need technical support with the OPT3101 EVM or any other TI product, visit ti.com/support, where you'll find a variety of ways to connect with us. Thanks for watching.